Yes, this is Jennifer. I'm back again with Jewelry and Candles. This is the reveal from the campfire tart. These earrings are beautiful. I haven't seen three-tiered earrings come out of our products before, but I've only been doing this maybe 3 months, 4 months, something like that. I was a customer for about a year before, but this is actually the first earrings that I've ordered because I don't wear a lot of earrings. These are stamped. I cannot read the stamp, but I'm going to have them checked out to see what they're possibly made out of and if they are possibly worth anything more than $10. I'm pretty excited about that. I did have somebody take a look at them, and they said that they did appear to be real. But, again, I'm going to have a professional jeweler look at that. And I will update if I find out that they're worth any value. My opinion on the campfire tarts. I really like them. They're a newer scent from us. The hot throw on them is very cedar-ish with a light cinnamon. A moderate to... intense scent, but it's not overwhelming, if that makes sense. Like, it'll fill rooms, but it's not overwhelming. It's not going to give you a headache. And it's a good scent for men or women. I do believe the candle, if I'm remembering correctly, you can order men's jewelry or women's, but in the tarts, you only get the women's jewelry. I really like that one, and it will be another one that I would purchase again, and I would highly recommend that you give it a try. And if you have not tried our products and you want to, I'll leave a link to my Facebook and my website in the box below. But if you hit me up on Facebook and tell me that you want to try one of our products, I will give you a discount. I'm really good to give return customers discounts monthly, too. Just as a way to say thank you, because, I mean, without you guys, I wouldn't have a business. Now, on to my reveal for the lavender vanilla tarts, which are limited edition, and it really upsets me because they smell amazing. This necklace isn't stamped, but it's absolutely beautiful. My opinion on the lavender vanilla is it's my favorite. Silent Night was my favorite. Now the lavender vanilla is my favorite. It's a clean smell. It is an intense smell. It fills a few rooms, but it's not overwhelming. It's just a really simple, clean floral smell. But it's just not over the top. You'll see a big difference with candles that are infused with essential oils rather than perfumes. I highly recommend trying this one while it is out. I don't know how long they intend to keep it out, considering it's a limited edition. I've not heard any word on how long it will be available. We still have the Lights Out sale going on. Certain scents are 25% off. I would take advantage of that while I could. If I were you, if you find anything that you wanted to try. We have several new scents. We have the new candle out. It launched, I believe, yesterday, our new premium candle, which is the, it's called a flame pink or pink flame. It's jasmine infused, and it's the jewelry in it is from a specific, jewelry designer. You get at least 0.925 silver out of those candles. They're double wicks. You can get real gemstones, gold, so forth. So you get very premium quality, candle and jewelry with that particular candle. All of our jewelry is premium. They're all hand inspected before they go into our, products. So you don't have to worry about getting something that's going to tear up. And if you ever do have a problem with your jewelry, just let your consultant know, and, they should be able to get it taken care of. I know myself, I pride myself on customer satisfaction and customer service. Again, if you hit me up on Facebook and you want to try one of our products, I will give you a discount code to try one of our products. And I'm really good to give returning customers discount codes monthly just as a thank you for your business and remaining loyal to me. But I will see you guys next time.